भोलानाथ प्रिसिशन इंजीनियरिंग प्राइवेट लिमिटेड हैज डेवलप्ड न्यू एंड्रॉयड बेस्ड 4-axis ड्रिल मशीन ऑटोमेशन। वी आर यूजिंग 4-axis मोशन कंट्रोलर फॉर एक्स वाई एंड जेड मूवमेंट। दिस मोशन कंट्रोलर इज प्रोग्रामेबल बाय एंड्रॉयड एप्लीकेशन। नाउ कंट्रोल पैनल। इन कंट्रोल पैनल कंसिस्ट ऑफ मोशन कंट्रोलर, HMI, स्टेपर ड्राइव्स, पावर सप्लाई एक्सेट्रा। This motion controller is able to run 4-axis. Now we are using 3-axis of it. We can download any program in motion control via Android application. It works on mobile hotspot, so no need of any cable to download the program. This is a 3-axis drill machines. We can drill any types of jobs with any types of material. Up to 500 numbers drills can be possible as per user programs and diagrams.
To connect the mobile phone to the motion controller, we have to first switch on the hotspot. After that, open the application, select the program and press send button. Here, server IP of mobile should be matched with the server IP of the machine. You can see here the server IP of the machine should be matched with mobile server IP. Now go to auto mode and press connect, press and hold connect button. You can see the machine is displayed in the mobile phone. Click on the machine and send the program. Success. Okay. Now the program number will be displayed here. Program number 9 is downloaded to the machine. Now we will see one example of drilling by drilling this graphite block.